तो हार्दिक पांड्या करके आया टीम इंडिया में वापस, क्या परफॉर्म। Hello guys, welcome to Sports Geek. So last night I created a poll and asked you guys whether you wanna see Dream 11 prediction for India versus South Africa first ODI or you wanna see match prediction for this game. So most of you voted for the match prediction. So here I am presenting to you the match prediction for India versus South Africa first ODI. So without wasting more time, let's begin. So the recent performance of India and South Africa has been completely opposite. Yes, India were 5-1 in an ODI series and test series in the recently concluded New Zealand tour, while South Africa whitewashed Australia in an ODI series at home. Yes, these two results were different because not many fans were expecting South Africa to win and not many fans were expecting India to get whitewashed in the New Zealand tour. However, these two results have set the tone for the coming series of India vs South Africa. Now it will be worth watching. Also, the last time South Africa travelled to India for an ODI series was back in 2015 and South Africa clinched that series 3-2. However, tables have turned now. India have much stronger squad in comparison to South Africa, but the recent form of South Africa can create trouble for the Indian side. So, not wasting more time, getting into the key players now. Now coming to the key players from the two sides. So I'm gonna predict one bowler and one batsman from each side who might change the game for their side in the first ODI. So from India, the key batsman is going to be Shreyas Iyer. When most of the Indian batsmen were failing to perform on New Zealand soil, Shreyas Iyer scored 1 century and 2 half centuries in the ODI series and was the highest run getter from Indian squad, scoring 217 runs. Coming to the South Africa, the key batsman is going to be Hendrik Claassen. Hendrik Claassen has provided a much needed stability in the middle order and that helped South Africa in registering a whitewash against Australia. Claassen scored 1 century and 2 half centuries and was the player of the series, scoring 242 runs in the ODI series against Australia. So these two are going to be the key batsmen from this game. Now coming to the bowlers. So from India, the key bowler is going to be Yuzvendra Chahal. Chahal might create havoc because the Indian soil supports the spinners and this pitch can support the spinners and Chahal can get the middle order batsman of South African team. Also, Chahal has picked 91 wickets in 52 ODIs in his career. So, here Chahal can be crucial from Indian squad. Coming to South African squad, Lungi Ngidi is going to be the key bowler from South African squad. The South African pacer picked up 9 wickets in 2 ODIs against Australia. In the second ODI, he picked 6 wickets and that actually helped South Africa in winning that ODI. So, these are going to be the key batsmen and key bowlers from this game. So, who is going to win this fixture? South Africa is in great form and they will give tough competition to India. But Kagiso Rabada and Tabrid Shamsi are not playing in this series. While in Indian squad, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Shikhar Dhawan and Hardik Pandya are back. So I believe that the man in blue will clinch the first ODI and it will provide some happiness to their fans after a poor New Zealand tour. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed my prediction. I'll be back soon with the Champions League prediction of Liverpool versus Atletico Madrid match. Till then, stay tuned as I will get to you the latest updates from the world of football and cricket. Thank you.